everyone. My name is Natalie D’Rozario. I'm from Bangladesh. I'm a student here at Chisholm Institute in Dandenong campus. I study Bachelor of Engineering in Mechanical Stream, and this is a day in my life. So my day starts off with being woken up by my alarm, and then I just like to look outside and see what the weather's doing. Then I just usually do some light workout. I get on my bike, lift some weights, and I take a shower and brush my teeth. After that, I go for a walk with my friend Harmony. We just walk around the block, fool around in the playground. It's just so much fun.
Hey guys, this is my friend Harmony.
Hey.
We're just out in our morning walk. We do this every morning before we head out to campus.
Then I just head back home, make myself some breakfast, some coffee. I do make a mean PB&J, and then I just head off to campus. So the first thing I love to do when I come to campus is go to the cafe where the students make hot chocolate and create these amazing pastries, and they're just delicious. So after having my cake and hot chocolate, I usually come to my class over here, which you can see in the mechanical engineering building. The reason I chose engineering is because back in high school, a teacher of mine said I was a very analytical thinker when I was doing math and physics problems. So mechanical engineering really challenged me to use this critical thinking to solve complex problems. So I did a bit of research online and I found this bachelor degree at Chisholm. It not only offered the theoretical experience I needed, but also practical hands-on skills that I need in the future. Chisholm also offers remote learning experience that helps us do online classes anywhere, anytime. So my hopes for the future after finishing this course is to develop sustainable quality products and reduce the carbon footprint. I would also like to pursue teaching in this field and inspire other young girls to join engineering. Every now and then, I like to catch up with Ali, who is our international student coordinator, and we just talk about student life here in Australia. And then usually I like to find a quiet place, make a quick phone call to my parents and just chat about my day. So the campus has many great places to hang out with your mates, and the student life always puts on something fun for us.
Hey guys, just here at Student Life, they're always doing something fun in campus, and this is my free popcorn.
After finishing campus, I usually head off to Plaza, do a bit of shopping, and then I get ready for work, and I work as a pharmacy assistant. After finishing work, I usually head home, study with Harmony, we catch up on some assignments, and then in the end, we make some funny TikToks just to end the day with something fun. So thanks for watching, guys. So this is my day in my life at Chisholm, and hope to see you guys on campus soon. Thank you.